thank you.
I thank you too.
About 6 weeks ago, the dead started coming back to life. The man on the news said they were safe. Only, if you touch them, something bad's supposed to happen. There is no heaven. There is no hell. Everything is just.
I wouldn't do that. Don't.
Why not? I want to. Nothing's gonna happen.
Please. You have to do it. I can't do it for you. Just slice across the neck. It'll be painful at first, but then we'll be together.
But when I come back, I want to be all mutilated. I want to be beautiful. Like you.
We have doctors. Someone can sew you up.
But
this will be fast and simple.
Let me feel you.
We can't.
Why not? You must have been the prettiest girl in school. Do you remember what it's like to touch someone? Look, bring your hand to mine. Your turn. We don't have to do this if you don't want to.
How much do you want to? You shouldn't have done that.
Why? What's gonna happen?
They're coming.
Slice too hard. Decapitation. I see nothing. I can feel my hands and my feet. But beyond that, I'm just a lonely neck looking for a girl.
Slice too hard. Decapitation. All sees nothing from my neck. I'm a lonely neck, looking for a girl. Shy, looking for a girl. Shy, looking for a girl. Shubba papa, looking for a girl. But she's dead.